Hello everyone, my name is John. Today I will tell you how to set up data upload from the Pipedrive CRM system to Notion. This is necessary in order to automatically transfer new deals from Pipedrive to other systems. For example, in Notion, add new notes, each time a new transaction is added to Pipedrive, it is convenient to store, process and interact with them in every possible way in the future. Now let's move on to the setup. First you need to create a new connection. Next, you need to select the Pipedrive data source system. Then you need to select an action Get New Deals. At this point you need to connect your Pipedrive account to the ApiX-Drive service. In this window, you must specify the domain and API key. In order to get this data, you need to go to your Pipedrive account. Now you need to copy the domain from the address bar. Please note that the domain must be copied without additional characters. Next, return to the ApiX-Drive service and paste the domain in the required field. Now you need to specify the API key, for this go to Pipedrive. Next, in the Personal Preferences section, go to the item, API. Copy the API key and paste it into the appropriate field in the ApiX-Drive service. When the required fields are filled, click Save. When the connected login is displayed in the list, select it and click Continue. In this case, there are no additional settings, so just click Continue. At this stage, you can set up a data filter, in this case there is no need for this, so we also click Continue. At this stage, you see test data for your transaction from Pipedrive. If everything suits you, click Next. This completes the Pipedrive data source configuration. Now you need to proceed to the data ingestion configuration. Choose Notion as the data receiving system. Next, you need to select an action, Add Note. At this stage, you need to connect your Notion account to the ApiX-Drive service. In this window, you must enter your email and password. Now you need to specify the pages to which the ApiX-Drive service will have access. Give your permission to ApiX-Drive to work with your account. When the connected account is displayed in the list, select it and click Continue. At this stage, you need to select the database into which the data from Pipedrive will fall. And also fill in the fields with variables that will be passed to Notion. In order to assign a variable, click on the field to which you need to transfer data and select the required variable from the drop-down list. Please note that you can not only add variables, but also prescribe values manually. When all the necessary data is assigned, click Continue. At this point, we see the test data that will be sent to Notion. In order to check the correctness of the settings, click Send Test Data to Notion. If everything suits you, we return to the ApiX-Drive service and continue the configuration. On this, the data reception setup has been successfully completed. Now you need to enable auto update. Select the communication interval, for example, once every 5 minutes. That's all. I wish you successful integration settings and good luck.